Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. Shell on I-65. And I won $100 on a scratch off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time on, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. D.C. Senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't got to see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh, Lord, when it rains, it pours. Now, she was sure real quick to up and apologize when she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. She was wrong.